Dear friends, I make a homemade grinder and cutter with 12-volt DC motor. It used for grinding and cutter of plastic, wood and other fiber parts and wooden item. Try to make at home. It's very simple and very helpful to make 12-volt DC motor. Motherboard fixer screw, computer motherboard fixer screw. Grind it by grinder or different shape. It's very sharp. It's for use cutting. Fix the screw on the motor shaft. Fix. Okay. Then. Okay. And use. Okay, so rock. This difference cutter. Wooden. Aluminum plate, any other PVC item. Write a name. Home food on plate. Okay, thank you. And grinder use. Any PVC item. Any metallic item. Polish. Thank you.